Welcome back, our dear viewers. Minister of Higher Education and Scientific Research recently received a delegation from one of the international companies in the field of technology at the ministry's headquarters in the new administrative capital to discuss ways of joint cooperation with the Egyptian universities in order to train the students in various technological fields. To shed more light on the issue, we are very much delighted to be joined over the phone by Dr. Ahmed Gaber Shadid, the former president of Al-Fayoum University. Good morning, doctor.
Good morning. Good morning.
Sir, the Minister of Higher Education asserted the ministry's keenness to implement the digital transformation strategy for generation universities and to keep pace with the global trends. And this is through the future vision to expand the usage of modern technologies to develop the higher education institution and to move towards smart environment, sustainable universities. How can that be achieved from your point of view, doctor?
First of all, I thank you for your intervention and welcome your dear viewers.
Thank you so much, sir.
Let's us emphasize at the outset that education and scientific research now is the locomotive of sustainable development of any country. Hence, we have noticed in the recent period that President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi interests in the education and scientific research file. Through many ways, as increasing the budget of education and scientific research, as well as focusing on the need to develop all educational system quantity and quality to agree with the modern development and the transition to fourth generation university, or the so-called smart sustainable university. It is possible to follow the path of developing our university and converting them into fourth generation university or so-called smart university through the application of many strategy in the university three function as education, scientific research, and community service. This can be done through many topics. Number one, attending the well-known scientific university to open branch in Cairo. Number two, moving towards the implementation of the digital transformation strategy in university to implement the national strategy for higher education and scientific research. Also, use the great development in the field of information and communication technology around the world. And the scientific research within the university should be highly multidisciplinary, and this is adapted creativity of these disciplines. Also, using the modern technology devices in order to develop the teaching process, effective learning, and the training.
Also, the minister stressed on the necessity of developing the graduate skills in order to suit the needs of the new industrial revolution and to train them to modern techniques in the field of technology. In your opinion, sir, how can this be done?
The development of graduate skills can be achieved through organizing training programs and workshops for students aimed to building and developing personal skills, also establishing centers for the care of brilliant and creativity in university, and establishing a fund to sponsor innovators and genius, and distance learning and taking advantage of online courses.
Yes. How can the graduation projects that provide the solutions to real industrial problems be supported through the partnership, sir?
Actually, the advanced projects that provide solutions to real industry problems can be supported through partnership with a specialized agency after careful selection of these projects and the training and qualifying the students to serve industry purposes and meet the needs of the industrial market.
Yes, sir. During the meeting between the Minister of Higher Education and the international company, it was agreed to establish a number of automotive automatic control centers in engineering departments, in addition to providing the students scholarships in the field of digital transformation softwares. How does this contribute to developing the quality of education, sir?
Through agreement between higher education and research system in Egypt and the technological company, an agreement was reached according to which a number of automated control centers that would be established within engineering faculty in Egyptian university. In addition to the company providing specialized training programs for students to prepare them for the labor market, all of this certainly has an important role in raising the student skill, in addition to achieving return from this project, which it has a positive impact on students and contribute to linking the student to the industrial market.
Also, it was agreed to train and qualify the students to serve the industry purposes and to meet the needs of the industrial labor market. How does this contribute to linking the students to the labor market, as you have said, Doctor?
Okay, the training process of a student during his study period, especially within industrial facilities, helps the student upon graduation to quickly obtain a job opportunity after ending the education process. Hence, the state in establishing a technological university in which practical training represents no less than 60% of student study.
Sir, also the minister reviewed the plan undertaken by the Ministry of Higher Education to train and achieve the interconnection between universities and the industry through the Alliance and Development Initiative. What are the most prominent features of this initiative, sir?
To achieve the cooperation between university and the industry, Alliance and Development Initiative was launched with a number of six regional processes were established, linking university and industrial unit within each region in Egypt. This mainly serves the principle of integration, which is among the priority of the Higher Education Development Plan 2030, as this help in developing industrial facility and controlling to solve any industrial problem occurred in any factory.
Also, sir, the meeting discussed the proposal of supporting graduation projects that addresses providing solution to real industrial problems, especially in the field of digital transformation, and providing training from the company to students in project work and preparing the prototypes for the projects. How do you see these elements?
Due to the agreement between higher education and scientific research and technological company, which is called Hackathon University. This project aims to support student graduation project, especially project that adopt clear solution to real industrial problems.
Yes.
It is therefore a good idea that that will encourage students to carefully select graduation projects, especially those with an industrial orientation, and thus the result will be useful in solving industrial problems, especially in the field of digital transformation.
Also, the meeting discussed taking advantage of the automatic control laboratories located in 52 universities in Egypt to train the students, as well as providing training for professors to qualify them to be able to train the students, and upgrading the current automatic control and upgrade laboratories to the latest technologies. What's your take on that, Doctor?
Okay, more than 52 automated controlling centers present in different universities. This automated control laboratory play an important role in training students on modern technological means and fields, in addition to contributing to supporting student graduation project and providing them with modern skills that qualify them for the labor market.
Yes, sir. How do you see the future here of the technologies and the studies of technologies in the future of the students here studying these domains in particular to their future in the labor market, sir?
Now the cooperation between education system and industrial projects represent one of the most important goals of university. This can be occurred through instruction of different technological university in Egypt during last year. If we know that more than 12 technological university was constructed in different government of Egypt. In this university, the student will be study industrial problems inside the factory itself. And then after the student will be end his study, it will be have highly skilled for industry, and this give modern skills in industrial process.
Yes, sir. From your point of view as an expert in the education field, to what extent our universities are ready, both the private and the public universities, are ready and equipped with the proper laboratories and the proper facilities to train the students to be well knowledge about the technology and to be ready and well prepared for the labor market, as we said, and to what extent we need to do more in order to reach that, and we are actually working on that.
Now all universities in Egypt make with transformation and digital intelligence and transformation to smart university or technological university and electronic exam and electronic books. All these facilities will help to convert the Egyptian university to transformational or technological university, or which is so-called smart university.
Are we going to witness here, sir, some changes in the mindset of the students to enroll more in the majors and the domains which are related to AI and technology? And are we going to witness here some shifts in the job market and in the education regarding these domains in particular in the coming period?
Okay, now student will be study different technological facilities and the different technological skills through his study in different university, especially in Faculty of Information and Intelligence, Faculty of Engineering, and Faculty of Science. All these faculty now. Yes. Learn his student the transformation skills and artificial intelligence skills. Yeah. This will help student in job opportunity.
Indeed. Dr. Ahmed Gaber Shadid, the former president of Al-Fayoum University, thank you so much, sir, for your precious input. It was a real pleasure having you with us. Our dear viewers, now we'll go to a short break, and after that, we'll be back to continue our segments in the Breakfast Show. So stay tuned.